Lately there's comments, questions, debates about how precise Tracking Point's firearms could be. We could tell you this, or we could tell you that. What would that prove? We'd rather show you.
It's raining pumpkin!
Any other questions?